Son, if you are keen enough, we talked about CBA, which we were by then championing. I want to assure you, our heads that we promised you, they pocket something. Indeed, they pocketed, and above all, the P1 head teacher that was least paid is the person who was mostly targeted.
Sixth grade.
And now they are very happy because they jumped up 5 grades ahead. That's also an achievement. Particularly from the Heads Association, because we benchmark with TSC and ministry to ensure that we thicken their pockets. You have asked me about the staffing. Of course, when we talk of staffing, it is a kind of an anthill, knowing the situation in Kenya and the inflation that we are undergoing. TSC has tried their best, but they have not reached their maximum because of the influx of the free secondary education, which will also culminate up to primary. We have said that they need to double up, and that's why I've said categorically that they will be here to share with us how they want to undertake the increased population that is joining secondary and joining primary, because I know those children who never performed well in 78, some will go back to 97 to start their journey first so that they enjoy the free secondary education. For that matter, we have said with them at length that they will add some more, they will recruit some more teachers before the year ends. But this should come from them, because that is what we shared with them. But it comes from them, now that we are here, we shall be blessed when they come so that they decide to practice.